lovely village of Pisac, and we are going up to the ruins, having a little bit of breathing problems, but I'm sure we'll start adjusting slowly but surely.